but it's really more kind of Frieza, the beginning of a new hip-hop group. What's up, JOHKU? It is me, JOHKU DMD, and I am here today with a secret rare story. If this is your first time here and you like what you see, please take the time to hit that subscription button and hit that little ding-dong bell. It really helps me out. And if you are a returning member of the JOHKU, thank you for your continued support. I greatly appreciate it. And with that being said, let's get into this secret rare story. So today we have Frieza, Army Reborn. And we really got to take these cards out of their sleeve to see how beautiful they are. Let's get it out of here. Now, this card is a secret rare from Theme Booster 3, Clash of Fates. It's a gorgeous looking card. It's got Frieza, Broly, and Paragus on it. Now, this is kind of the beginning of a new movement for Frieza. Frieza hasn't had any Saiyans on his side in a really long time. And it kind of is bringing Frieza back to his roots, so to speak. As he steps in here with Broly and Paragus, this is called Frieza Army Reborn. But it's really more kind of Frieza, the beginning of a new hip-hop group. So this is Frieza's new hip-hop group. He's got him, Broly, and Paragus, and they killed the beats. Well, actually, specifically, it was Paragus that killed the beats. But now that Paragus has officially killed the beats, he is the one that is making the beats. Broly's doing most of the ad-libbing, and Frieza is definitely the head guy. And you can tell by his pose where he has his finger here, he's kind of, you know, suggesting there's gonna be another one. We just hit the studio. We were in space, in space time, hitting the studio. Broly was eating snacks. I was explaining things about my height. Frieza's really got a message this time. I think a lot of people think that the Dragon Ball Broly movie was about Broly, but really, it's a lot about Frieza. I mean, we see the beginning of the movie actually starts with an opening scene about Frieza. It kind of goes through a lot of things. There's a lot of character development with Frieza. And I think a lot of people overlook when Frieza, Broly, and Paragus walk off the ship. It really, you know, it signifies that that is the beginning of this new era in their music production as a group. The Frieza Army Reborn is going to be the group's name. And as you know, there is going to be another one. So that's been your SCR story. I hope this, you know, shed some light on what's going on in the movies and the show and the story. And I mean, I think we really got to take some time and give this card a good inspection because it is looking.
And let's take a look here. Yeah, you can really see. You can really see the look in Paragus's eye, how he is really explaining with the look in his eye that he now is the man of the beats. And he is the one, he's got the time signatures down. He has, you know, really diversified the types of beats that he can write after having murdered beats to save water on the planet Bumpawa. He is now showing a look of determination. And you can see very clearly in his eye that he can see the beats before they even happen. It's actually why he keeps one of his eyes closed, so he always has an eye on the beat. And Broly's not great with words, but the kind of noises that he's able to generate really add a depth to the group can offer because of the type of noises of like rage and anger that he can produce. They really help augment the feel of the songs. And of course, you know, Frieza has been around all parts of the universe, so the experience that he can talk from and the way that he can write his verses to explain that, you know, he's now has some Saiyans on his side again, you know, they're going to be a force to be reckoned with in the music realm. So really looking forward to hearing this guy's first album. I think it's probably going to be dropping, I would imagine, around the same time that the next season of Dragon Ball Super comes out. So I think we can all look forward to that. I am JOHKU DMD. This has been a secret rare story. If you enjoyed the story here, I really appreciate it if you take the time to hit that subscription button down there. And if you wouldn't mind hitting that ding dong bell, it really helps me out. If you're a returning member of the JOHKU, thank you again for your continued support. And you know, if you have a friend you think might get a laugh out of this video or maybe get informed, feel free to share it with them. It really does help me out. And I will see you next time.